Runners and cyclists along Charlotte's rail trail got a little treat today. Music and dancing near a light rail station. This morning, the Jolly Lollies had their first concert for kids at a new performance space near the new Burn station. This concert was the first official performance at the new site. Three more concerts are scheduled for this summer, but the site was built to encourage anyone to come and play while using the rail trail or waiting for a train.